This is the hot and sour soup made by one of the important members of my family. Very suitable for rainy days. And it's very tasty and also very healthy. Please try it. This red chilies and anise seed and the chili powder fried in oil has to be added to the soup when it is going to be finished. At the end stage on top of the soup, if you add the red chili and the chili powder anise seed mixture, it will add to the flavor of the hot and sour soup.